If you let the small things go, it gives the impression that nobody cares.
On October 2nd, Democratic candidate for mayor Harry Rilling stood on Woodward Avenue and said the city's current administration wasn't treating Norwalk's roads properly.
You want to make sure that our roads are as clean as they can possibly be, that potholes are filled in, that sidewalks are inspected on a regular basis.
A week later, several common councilmen publicly said the city had done more for paving roads and sidewalks under Mayor Richard Mosha than any other mayor. And then there's the man in charge of said paving.
And for a fair period of time, the infrastructure of the city was, let's just say, underfunded.
Director of Public Works Hal Alvord has led Norwalk's paving charge for 10 years, eight of them under Mosha. Alvord says his department needs $5 to $6 million a year to do the paving it needs to. In the last 8 years, the city has spent $30 million on paving.
We've made progress. I think we've made significant progress in where the city was 10 years ago.
The city uses a pavement condition index to monitor the average quality of city roads, and it does it every 4 years. Alvord says during his time in Norwalk, that rating has gone from the high 60s to a 75 rating in 2013.
61 to 80 is fair. If we invest $6 million a year for the next 10 years, we can get it up into the low to mid 80s, and that would be in the good range.
City documents say 75 roads are scheduled to be paved in 2013.
I see too many times where a road is repaved, and then all of a sudden somebody else is coming along and digging it up.
We have a 2-year moratorium on a newly paved street by ordinance.
Alvord says he will request $6 million for paving for the next year's budget. He says he really can't go any higher.
Could we ask for 20 or 30? Sure, but then you've got to have the staff to manage that amount of work, and we don't. Right now we're stretched.
You can find DPW's future paving forecast online at norwalkct.org.